trying to keep my peace of mind in this thing called life. But you don't always get a six when you roll the dice. They don't really sell their soul for a hefty price. How many niggas lost their lives cause of bad advice? Me, I'm just a dreamer trying to make it. All the wins I weigh the risk, so I'ma take it. Biggest fear is to be broke and be famous. Ain't trying to gamble with my life, Las Vegas. Had to leave that 9 to 5, that one cutting it. Now I'm paid to go abroad like I was smuggling bricks. I'm nothing like them other chicks. They gon' have to fight me later like I'm from the 6. I will never sell out like a CD. But I need meals to my name, no ZZ. They sit online beefing strangers, that's sneaky. But they gon' do anything for a retweet. If they don't name me, it really don't faze me. Cause at the end, I'm still the Lord's favorite. I could give up on myself, but I ain't crazy. That's a piss take to the women that raised me. Shout out my ex as well, he used to give me hell. Had to let that shit breathe like Blue Cantrell. All the lies they sell by giving the world. But how can he treat wealth, he don't love himself. All this pressure ain't good for my health. But I still rise with every time I fell. Same time I'm still trying to find myself. Trying to reach my higher power and align myself. And they won't teach a real history about ourselves. But they'll teach you self-hate so you can fight yourself. How much blood must shed till we align ourselves and get together, change the weather, our minds and our health. I really want better for my people. Trying to see the good but we're surrounded by evil. They create a system and make being black illegal. We're the chosen ones, so how can it ever be equal?